creativity and innovation dealing with a ball that's less than ideal. And English turns a bad scenario into just an amazing shot.
That's a feast or famine feed by Pennell. Breaks the back of that Duke defense. And Connor English watched him play when he was a little kid out of Manhasset. He always liked that trickeration type play. Throws it. I wouldn't even call that behind his back. That was behind his legs. Unbelievable.
Shovel shot. There is no way. That goes.